Madam, why?
Hey guys, how you doing? Welcome back to Movie Lingo. This is your host, Tunde Show, back with another reaction. And we are going native today, baby. We're going to check out King of Boys, The Return of the King. I've never heard of this movie at all, but African community, I'm assuming Nigerian community, got this recommendation, sent this recommendation to me, so I'm going to check it out. You know, make this quick. Let you guys know my thoughts as a filmmaker, you know? As a filmmaker, I'll let you know my thoughts, okay? So let me watch this and see what I think. The King of Boys. King of Boys. All right. Netflix. It's probably already on Netflix, but... And here we go.
Madam, why do they call you the King of Boys?
We wait with bated breath for the nation's prodigal daughter.
Uh-oh, she evil.
I have decided to join in the race.
She King Jong.
To become the next governor of Lagos State.
She's scaring me like King Jong Il style.
When
like
the time is right in your life, I will expose you.
Have you thought about where your soul will end up when you are finally released from the shackles of your earthly body?
Asuka Bonatazu.
Okay, this is in Yoruba.
The only reason you are running is to get even more power!
Mr. Fashino, now that we've been working closely together...
You must be Igbo.
There are some things you will see.
Oh, wow.
And there are some things you will hear.
The streets are at war. Odudu Bariba has divided the table.
This woman has lost respect for this table.
She's old and has lost her touch.
Damn.
You tell me, is this your king?
Okay. Definitely got me excited for this. I mean, it's already... it says 27th of August. So has it come out yet? I don't know. Let me know in the comment sections. The trailer did say, what did it say? How many months ago did it say? Let me see. Okay, guys. This trailer, it was pretty engaging. It did exactly what a trailer is supposed to do. It got me interested in it. Now I want to check it out and see what this movie is all about. But it seems to circle this one antagonist woman who apparently is... I don't know what form of authority she has, but she's talking about being the governor. And she has this very, right away, I got this like very Kim Jong-il, like dictator vibes from this lady. You know what I'm saying? Like she's not to be fucked with. Like she's like a mob connected kind of woman. You know what I'm saying? And I love how it's shot. I love the colors and the lighting. And it looks like Nollywood is really picking up their game, man. They're really learning and observing what they're doing in the outside world, and they're bringing it to light, you know, and it looks great. It looks like it's something that's action-packed, kind of a little bit of a thriller as well. So it's definitely something I'll check on and put on my list. I've been waiting for Nollywood and African films to rise as far as like the budget and the quality and the talent, you know, and meet the rest of the world, because I know that we have so many stories that we can tell, you know, that are beautiful. So guys, let me know what you know about this movie. Any information that I missed or anything I've got wrong, please let me know in the comment section. Are you excited about it? Have you seen it already? You know, because it seems like it's already out on Netflix. So let me know in the comment section. I appreciate you all. And we'll see you next time, man. All my Yoruba people, let me know. Where is this? I know it's not Yoruba because I'm more boy Yoruba. You know, so like, I mean, just let me know. All right. All right, guys. I'll see you next time. Hit like, subscribe, the notification bell. And we'll see you again on Movie Lingo. I'm out.